governor of this state. I believe they will vote for me. My dream is to become a governor. That is why I work with our ex-governor. I love him so much. If he give you work, it's better. If he ask you to dig 10 feet, you dig 5 feet, you are in trouble. But before he got married, the white woman told him, "Sir, I was told you are jumping from gutter to gutter. If you want me to marry you, stop jumping from gutter to gutter." Our governor agreed. Last year, he came to inspect one contract with the deputy. As he got there, he called the contractor. He said, "I ask you to dig 10 feet, you dig 5 feet. The contractor said, "No, sir, this is 10 feet. As he went jump inside, then look the white woman face, then he said, "Odubu, jump inside." Now, talking about marriage, thank God I'm a married man. My brother, if your wife get better, no problem. Huh? My wife will just wake up, honey, I want to eat elephant pepper soup. The one who pay me pass. He just called me, he said, "Honey, where are you?" I said, "They go out with you." He said, "Please come back, the baby is kicking." I turn back from Abiele, they go Bini. I just they walk out, they go. He said, "Please, I want to die. The baby don't from Bele enter my leg. I've been pregnant with my pikin there from Bele, the other leg." Now I call, they run, they go. As I enter house, he said, "I beg, give me remote, let me change that from ITV to EBS." Now, my brother do program. Where is the team on the program? He said, "Oh Lord, release my visa." See the church, we go, they pray, "Father, release my visa. Lord, release my visa." Before you know, God release my visa. I travel out. I pass on, come church the next day. As he enter crowd, he don't see anybody. Now he called me, "Young brother, where are you?" I said, "Daddy, I'm in Italy." I said, "Daddy, what's happened?" He said, "Could you believe I enter church? I don't see anybody." I said, "Yes, so your prayer don't answer. Everybody don't go abroad." He said, "I'm going to do another program." I said, "Daddy, what's the title of the program?" He said, "Oh Lord, repatriate my members." Now look, I said, "Daddy, I'm sorry, I'm not your member." Now, wait a minute, so mama don't know this thing. After mama birthday last year, we go mama house, we go eat. They give me rice, my brothers and sisters. From papa house, they give me food. When I carry the spoon, they carry rice. The spoon heavy. Now I turn the back of the spoon, they write 25-year guarantee put for spoon. 25-year guarantee. Now look my age. After I drew the edge of the spoon, I offered the spoon, die. Now I break the spoon. Till today, they look for the spoon, they don't say, "Mommy, I'm eating for." Thank you, young Messiah.
Next up is a beautiful voice representing the kingdom. Let's make welcome Lava Praise.